guys, Blair Dasher back, and today, in this video, I'm going to be doing Union Spriggan's going to go up against Brave Valkyrie. We'll use both modes for Brave Valkyrie, 6-winged and 3-winged, but for now, we're just going to start off with 6-winged. We'll do 6 battles each. So, other than that, let's get started. And before we start, can you please like and subscribe? Click the notification bell if you want to see my next video come up. But now let's get started. That was a tie. Second battle. Okay, Brave takes that win. And also, once Brave Valkyrie's in, is on after this, the third battle mode. Okay. Brave Valkyrie takes the win again. Fourth battle. That was a tie. Okay, Brave out. So it's a tie, so no one wins this time. Let's move on to the fifth battle. Valkyrie takes the win again. Now, we're going to move on to the sixth battle. Okay. Brave Valkyrie wins that. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to change modes. There, the wings are lined up now. So it's in 3-winged mode. So, yeah, let's start. Valkyrie takes the win again. Let's redo that. The win goes to Union Spriggan. Alright, I'm gonna have to change the frames because apparently the frame broke again. I put a new frame on. So let's keep going. Now let's move on to the third battle, if I'm not mistaken. Brave Valkyrie takes it again. Let's move on to the fourth battle. Valkyrie takes that. Okay. Brave Valkyrie takes it again. Well. Valkyrie takes it again. So we can see the clear victor is Brave Valkyrie. But yeah. So that was the battle between Union Spriggan versus Brave Valkyrie. So if you liked it, please like and subscribe. Click the notification bell if you want to see my next videos come up. But other than that, Blader Dasher, out.